Here's a video of my room. It's kind of small, but it's very pink. As you can see, I like the color pink. It is currently 10:22 a.m. and this is my breakfast. So here I have grilled cheese, which my mother made for me, some bacon, which I made for myself, and some soup, which my mother also made for me. And what I like to do is I like to take the grilled cheese and I dip it in here, and then it tastes like pizza. Now I'm downloading Zoom to meet with my earth science class at 11, which is in half an hour. I use this notebook to try to keep track. I wrote out AP World, I have Monday and Thursday check-in at 10 a.m. So I go onto Google Classroom and I press on the link. Another thing I did during quarantine was clean my room. I'm not allowed to have friends over because of the risk it poses to me and my family. I've been going on walks and runs a lot to stay active, because if I'm cooped up inside, I won't be able to go to sleep that night because I've just been inside all day and I have so much pent up energy. I'm probably gonna take a walk or a run with one of my friends. So here's me and Francesca. We're on a walk. This is our 6-foot radius, social distancing. Here's some people coming up. We're gonna make sure to go all the way around them. So when it's cold or rainy out, I like to go on my trampoline and to get all my energy. Here's me getting my exercise in. So I just finished some nice flips on the trampoline, and as you can see, I'm pretty winded. Stay safe, wash your hands, go outside, maintain social distancing, tell your family you love them, and let's beat this together.